Hey everybody, this is Lord Azroth, and we're gonna play some more Dragon's Dogma.
I feel familiar with this area.
Yeah, here we go.
I am Mercedes. I lead the men. I've heard talk of the Arisen. They say you hold dominion over the pawns. I've ordered pawns to take up swords and fight myself. They are a clumsy lot.
I mean, so are you.
I cannot call them into this world as you do, though. Make traveling companions of them. What manner of magic lets you command them so? Well, it matters not. The dragon is come. I'll welcome any help, be it pawn, arisen, farmer, or fishwife.
Fishwife.
Make use of the encampment as you please.
Let's rest, because we have to. And angry things happen. Okay. I'd rather be a strider for fighting this thing. There should be an explosive barrel around here somewhere. There we go.
Yay. I am impressed.
Oh, I'll be damned. Is your handiwork? For truth.
Ancient tales of the Arisen are well and good, friend. But make a gift of these hands to the Duke. And you might earn yourself a real title.
Arisen? I see better now from whence the legend. Good judgment, swift footwork. Impressive, truly. In any case, the Duke will want to know of this attack. I'd hoped to gather a larger force before leaving for the capital. but a Hydra's head and the Arisen who claimed it make up the defense amply. I cannot say what the pass may hold. You will need your strength. It will be slow going with the cart. I dare say you'll have no trouble catching up. We'll meet at the way, castle. Till then, I bid you rest well.
Slow indeed.
Spot at the post. What was it?
Just snake, bro.
It's been dispatched then?
No, it ran away.
Hold a moment. Is Kina not with you? She was said to lead the village in search of art for your wounds. These are dark times for a girl alone.
Now, a lot of times I forget to do that quest, which is bad, so I gotta remember. After we get to the capital to come back and do that. Bandits up here. Bandits are like some of the most ridiculous enemies in the beginning. I mean, for some classes they're not. Like, rogues just destroy them. That two-handed guy, he's nasty.
As not, the cart will draw beasts along the way. Stay, but fear not. We walk with the Arisen, slayer of Hydroids.
I didn't kill it. It ran away.
I've gained quest. I've learned what to do with this.
All right.
Familiar with this quest now.
Leave it to me. I'll heal your wounds.
I did just do this part, but the game crashed, so I'm just going to re-record it. Always fun. I hate this quest. It's too slow. Hey, having to walk along the cart. Plus the flying enemies, especially as a melee class, is terrible. Whenever we sing it, put me to sleep. Basically, you know, a sword. You just keep trying to jump and hit him. That's all you can really do. Yeah, see. I may have hit level 7 twice in this video. When the game crashed, I just ran straight here. I didn't fight the bandits again.
Woman.
It looks so close, yet it's so far. If you leave the wagon behind. If you left the wagon behind. Watch them, they're not even moving. Because when you're not there, they stop. You know, so you can't, get there and go get a bite to eat while they catch up. Which was a way to hurry him along. Like, I don't know of any. This is the most boring quest in the game.
Form.
It's fate, the moment of fire! Tis a troubling foe!
Fire! Lend thy kiss!
I heard the beasts.
Small beast!
No. I wish Rook leveled up with you. And became a sorcerer. Randy and Rook. That's what we need. Ultimate party.
Keep watch for falling rocks on the path ahead, Catherine.
Not falling rocks.
The path diverges.
I better take the falling rocks to the face of the wagon, doesn't it? Chest here. What does that one do? Amplifies magic. So I can get on the rock. This should be the thumbnail. Just waiting for that rock to drop. But if you don't do something,
we're exposed here.
Okay, Is that what I can get away from?
Please, help me!
No, I'll kill you instead. Oh no.
Anytime.
I love how it tells you how to revive somebody after you revive somebody. Don't help me. I don't need your heals. I don't need your sympathy.
I'll heal your wounds.
As soon as we get to Capital, we'll ditch our healer. I didn't already ditch him because when I was picking new pawns, he was actually higher level, so technically he's a little stronger. Even though he tries to heal. He can also use his fireball, so. Might be a good way to take him out of the air. Oh, it's pissing. Why can't we turn back? I really don't understand that.
What sort of place is Grandsword?
It's a magical land of happiness and sunshine. Yeah, I'll cover the lever.
Goblin ambush ahead, Arisen.
You know what? Oh, we should have come along. I think I ran ahead. I wonder if I can jump from that oxen to this thing, balcony thing, whatever it is, over here. Whatever. Stupid goblins. Goblins can go fuck themselves.
We're not far now, men. Keep marching.
This place must have seen.
We are near half between the encampment and the capital.
A goblin!
Stay vigilant, Timber, and soil's gate.
We have triumphed.
Monsters are risen.
Strength in numbers.
Don't heal me, I don't need it.
I shall restore your health. Hold on any time.
We are nearly there, men.
Sight multiple times already. Skidoosh. Actually, some bandits over here.
Gold or blood? What's it to be?
Gold or blood? What's it to own? Carrying a giant snake's head that you, you know, beat up. But whoa. We'll attack you. Try to rob you. I'll never understand bandits in any video games in general. Like, you know, you're the Dragonborn cruising through, and bandits, I guess, try to rob you. Or here, you're the Arisen, slayer of giant beasts, and bandits try to rob you. If I was a band and saw somebody like hauling a big giant snake head on a cart, I'd be like, oh, they probably killed that. I ain't touching that situation. I'm out. Alright. There's no more enemies rest of the stretch. I ain't gonna make you watch it. Thing.
We've arrived. Well, a Hydra's head is a fine prize. His grace will be pleased with the Corps' work. Walk proud through these streets, men. We are heroes to the people of...
I didn't do shit. Just for get eaten. How many people got ate during that? That's one thing I like about Elder Scrolls. Town guards and like Imperial guards and stuff. They're really strong. Well, at least in the beginning.
Right, sojourn in the capital a while.
I mean, you know how many dragons I've seen the Whiterun's guard take out? That's suspicious.
Fortune smiles upon me. Well met, Sir Arisen. I am called Mason, if it please. Now you've come to the capital a conquering hero, you'll be needing aught to do, eh?
Once again, you hear "ought." They use the name or the word incorrectly a lot in this game. Cause, from my understanding, "ought" means all the same. You'll be needing all the same to do a.
My word to you, begin with the pawns. Inquire about them here.
Oh, Carol
Pawns. Their kinds woven tight into the fate of their reason. If you know your destiny, know them.
I feel more familiar
with this quest. Yeah. Alright, well, I say this concludes this one. I'm probably going to do this from like a mission to mission basis. So depending, I mean, if the missions are shorter, maybe I'll do a couple of missions in one. But that one wasn't short, it's a little lengthy. Next time we'll be going to the forest to go hunt for Kina. That'll take a little bit. But I think we'll try and get, is he going to have this quest? Okay, well, we'll do this now. Hold on.
You seem the type unlike to judge a man by his mien alone. I would ask you a favor, a wise choice. I have long searched for a Salomet's grimoire. The book itself is ensorcelled, you see. I would ask, Reckle.
Okay, so yeah, we'll go get to Kina, and then we'll grab that book in the same one, because they're both in the same area, so we'll, you know, Two birds, one stone, and all that. And, well, I also got decked out before we cut out of here. And, thanks for watching, and I hope we catch you next time.